Okay, so we're going to take that just a little further. We're going to come off the double para, we're going to hit the arm and pull back. Now, as I've done that, I can come right back into the body. But, I mean, his head is just presenting himself, so I'm going to skip the rest of the technique that Mr. Dedarian did and just go right into the attack. I'm going to be hitting the kidney at the same time that I'm hitting the forehead. There's a cluster of nerves. They're the two superorbital nerves that ride up right underneath the skin. So as he comes in with this, and I come in with the attack here, jerk him back, and boom, okay? You can see that it has a pretty good effect on the body. Now, I hit him on this side of the head, so I'm reviving him on the opposite side of the head. Okay, as I did that method, you okay? You
yeah, there? No, I'm good.
Back. That was white.
Okay, that was a white flash is what he's saying, which means it was a pure neurological attack, which is expected. Again, the supraorbital nerves come, there's two roots of it, come out from behind the eye socket, and they come right up the front of the head, and they also come from the middle of the head, and I just tapped onto it. Now, what I did in the back is not a nerve attack, it can be, but I didn't make it such. I just slapped it, so that would make him shift back. And as he shifted back, that stretches the nerves as they pull up into the scalp and made him much more susceptible. And one more quick explanation here is I started to say that you revive on the opposite side. When I attack the nerve system on this side of the body, it transfers to the opposite side of the head. Anything that happens on the left side is controlled by the right brain. Everything that happens on the right side is controlled by the left brain. So when I'm attacking the left side, I'm attacking actually the right brain. So to revive them, I have to go to the opposite side to send the neurological shock back. That's just the way it works. And you can find that information on earlier DVDs. I just wanted to explain that a little bit for our newer clients.